The college's goal was to both modernize and westernize the Imperial Army. By the end of the war, the college closed. The prince and princess set out on a lengthened tour of Western Europe beginning in 1937. They represented Japan at the coronation of King George VI and Queen Elizabeth in Westminster Abbey. They also visited King Gustav V of Sweden and Queen Wilhelmina of the Netherlands.